James.
I'm very pleased to see that James' dad, Haviland, is here today as well. He came first thing this morning and supported us all the way through rehearsals. And it's because of James' dad that I actually work in Scotland. So, when I've been on my travels in working in Moscow and Hong Kong, he very kindly offered me a job.
Not me.
And this is Haviland's very talented son, James. Doing lots of concerts all around the world?
Not so much the world, unfortunately, but I am open to offers. Come and see me afterwards. We're just going to have the first piece from Debussy's work called Estampes. Estampes quite literally means prince, and he was going through a phase of a mania for Japanese art. And Japanese art arrived in France as prints on rubbish newspaper. So that's the way that art was transferred around Japan, and they suddenly arrived in France and in Marseille, and they were like, well, what is this? And then someone found it, and then this craze went through the whole of France. And anyway, so Debussy was very interested in Japanese culture and Japanese music, and I think you can hear that in this first piece.